gentlemen, and welcome back to another episode of The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. Today, we're doing Speed. And if I remember correctly, Speed sucks. So you go really fast. I shouldn't have picked that up. So you go really fast, the enemies go really fast, the timer goes fast, everything is just going as fast as it possibly can. If you don't beat the level in time, if you don't beat everything in time, then what happens is you start taking damage for every X number of seconds that goes through. And you have to get all the way to and every little thing slows you down. Like, the only things you should ever be getting on these are, as fast as possible, damage jumps. Why are you only giving me things I can't do anything with? That's what I want to know. Alright. So, because everything goes so fast, especially with, the monster fight, you will see it bug out every now and then. You will see it where he'll hit the ground, but his shots will come out, but 4 seconds later, and weird things like that. Watch it not happen this time around, but I've seen it, so probably won't get too many deals with the devil or angel on this, so it's gonna be impaired, just destroy yourself. That being said, I had 2 lackluster upgrades so far. Probably ain't gonna get it on this one, but I'm willing to give this one a couple of shots. This is one of the ones that took me forever to actually get through on, my normal, game. It's just so difficult. But at the same time, it's also, weirdly fun, because it really is just a whole different, aspect of the game that people like myself don't normally play. There's a way into that. I want to get that card. You never know what kind of card that could be. Could be a good card, could be a bad card. Okay. Well, we're going to get the deal to double anyway. Now, what would I like? Bomb immunity right now would be popped it right away just because I can't. No other reason besides that. You really gotta be careful of the shooting enemies. The shooting enemies will really hurt you. Spiders will also really hurt you. You just gotta be on your toes, even more than I normally am not. You just gotta be up there. But as you can see, I'm really good at taking damage. So I'm gonna fly through my life like it ain't nothing. If we had all the way to the boss, man, I turned out of the wrong way. Very upset. Very upset. I mean, as you can see, yes, I am technically shooting faster. It's not really worth it in my opinion. This one's dead. Good, at least one thing's dead. Okay. But someone give me some help. Any help? Probably not gonna use it too much, but with how often I keep getting hits, it's gonna come up every now and then. This is actually really nice. I asked for bomb immunity, and what does it give me? Even bomb immunity. Got some luck up. Right. Here, okay. Not what I wanted to see. This is gonna probably be insta-kill for Mr. Link here. But we'll see. I've seen crazier things happen. Because I'm not gonna be able to it's gonna be difficult to dodge all the spiders he's gonna throw at me. And actually do any kind of real damage against him. Okay, that's fine. Like I said, it was a bad Bad run. And that's kind of the gist of this one. Like, literally, it's just sometimes you are going to have to be like, nope, this run is not winnable. And it's not anything that you did, it's just the nature of the game, unfortunately. Any kind of enemy that pops up slowly, that's going to be a problem. Any kind of enemy that does anything slow, or that is invincible for periods of time, those are annoying. Really, any enemy that just doesn't die the very first thing is going to be super annoying. But we're going to get this together, I feel like, y'all. We got kind of a weird gear upgrade from our first item room, but I mean, we'll make it work. We'll make it work. See, there's the delayed Monstro blow-up, which is fine. If you're expecting it, you can learn to work around it. I don't know, like, maybe it's just because we're doing it now on, like, the repeat mode, that you're like, huh, okay, that's useless. I mean, speed up, yeah, okay, maybe speed up is good on a speed run, but I'd rather have, like, the straight, like, give me, like, 30 damage instead. I am still going to try for deals with the devil and deals with the angel and whatnot, so, like, avoid getting hits, taking any red heart damage, at least. I will. I don't really know what this does. Okay. Oh, that's amazing. I'm okay with what that does. I'm more than okay with what that does. I wish I had more of a chance to get to use that. Like, I'd love to use it on a boss. Put on, like, big rooms. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Alright. Alright. This looks easy. That's the thing, like, you gotta work fast, you gotta work hard, you gotta land all the shots that you want to land. Because otherwise, you are gonna get hurt in this. Are going to be upset. Chances are we're probably not going to beat this for a couple of videos. If we do, that would be spectacular. That's not good enough. My HP is too precious for something like that. That magic mushroom is what we needed. So it's shaping up to be a semi, maybe okay in the long run kind of run. We'll see how that works out. No, not worth it. Not worth it. That cool little upgrade, like that's so freaking sweet. All right, we got some takers there, some takers of damage. All right, this thing is too difficult. Oh, you were hiding there. I didn't even see you. In here, coin slot, whatever. Because we took some damage already, I'm gonna come up here. I'm gonna go in here now. Glad I did. I have a decent item. I got some HP. Got some more HP. Okay, now we're doing okay. We're not doing as good as we could have. Okay. Like, we can still use a lot more damage up. Tons of HP. I allowed you to hit me, by the way. Like, don't think that was like me being slack. That was just you being slack. Alright. Cannot believe he didn't churn. Like, he just was like, or keep going straight, whatever. I'm upset. I can see forever. Those are good pills. Fortunately, I went. Wrong way here. Yeah, sometimes like you get really good at dodging these guys on this level. Just like, why is this? Like, there's no way that I should be able to be dodging anyone with the accuracy that I've got. items we didn't get a key out of it, so can't be too upset. I'm really surprised it works.
Explosive diarrhea.
These guys out as quickly as we can. I don't know if like the creep goes away any faster. I think maybe it don't. So those can be. Okay, that's fine. Like, it lasts a decent chunk of time. And I am more than okay with that. I'm not worried about that, like, at all. Damage, like, on this kind of a boss, we've already taken damage. It's to be expected. And he's one of the bosses that I'm kind of at, so it's really to be expected that I can do it. Now, I hate jumping bosses. Jumping bosses are bad because they waste so much time. And he is a jumping boss. A little bit more damage. Those. Okay. Now, like I said, don't expect this to be a win. Probably not gonna be a win. We're gonna make a try. I'm gonna say, this is a real effort. What are you doing? I don't even really know. Probably gonna come in handy at least once. Should we do that? I'm not gonna do that one again. Did it first time, and I don't think it helped us nearly as much as we could have liked it. Alright. Just gotta make sure that these guys don't get too close to me. Alright, come on. Now you're just being silly. You're letting. Boss. So that is something. Wipe the boss with a full charge, which is even more something, if you ask me. The Mega Fatty, which, hey-o. Mega Fatty, that's what I like seeing. Yikes, too fast. Mega Fatty. Mega Fatty, I'm still not doing the kind of damage I want to be doing. And stuff like that. Yeah, see, the creep doesn't accelerate how quickly that goes away. So with bosses like this, you normally aren't as much of a pain. A little bit more of a pain in terms of creeps, because their creep stays around longer than get them. These fools, I'm so upset that. Oh, that's. Come on. Thank you for these, because these PJs are definitely gonna help. It's a lot of HP. Alright, so let's pick up. Oh good. No, I'm definitely happy with the direction my life's going right now with this kind of group. Lots of bulky enemies that get knocked around easily and will get put behind rocks and whatnot. In a one that needs to be as quick as possible. That's what I want. That's what I needed from this. And I think that some of my shots are just being straight up blocked for no reason. Like, it's determining the flight path before it's actually flying, or something weird like that. We're out of the HP that we literally just got. Alright. You never know what could be in there. I mean, should we just go in here knowing that we're gonna take damage? I think that's gonna be my plan. Because I know I'm gonna take damage. Bum friend, dark bum, whatever. You're not what I need to see right now. The hostile abuse of. All of our HP back. Just had to go slightly up. I feel no pain. Are you afraid of the mask? Where's the mask? So yeah, sometimes I feel like I have to stand in the way or else it's not going to do the damage. Like, the game, I think, fundamentally begins to break down when you have stupid stuff. You're just gonna take one for the team there. Trying to like bomb. Yep. Yep. Okay. All right. Let's try it once more. Once more. No. It can't work. Like, you need to be more sure of what is coming in this game, in this challenge, I should say, in order to even try to achieve that. Like with the $3 bill. I wouldn't pick that up on a normal one. I wouldn't have any real problems with that. I'd be like, it's not the greatest item because it's not the greatest item. But it is better than what's happening. I'll say that. Pick the wrong way. Now what? What can make this run perfect? I really don't know. Death's Touch. Brimstone, Mom's Knife, all of those. Lots of HPs, like Dark Bomb would probably be a must. If I had, like, perfect sight, like, all the, like, being able to see the floor and whatnot every time would be great. Godhead would be good. I don't really know what this locust does or how quickly it comes or anything like that, but I'm kind of okay with this fight because I'm really sad that locust got wasted on a fly, by the way, because their locusts are, I think, normally fairly strong. So, blow up for me? Blow up so that we can take this to a whole new level. Well, I know I said one more, but that was cheap. Not good enough. Blow it up once. That's not really good enough either, but it's better than nothing, I guess. I don't know how often Sissy Long Legs like lets stuff like out. Like, I don't know what its algorithm is to like help us out. I know they weren't anywhere near me when I said that, but just believe me when I say it. They're help me with that. I am, grateful. I mean, that's not what I wanted, but I'll take it. I wanted, like, permanent HP up. That would have been really nice. I didn't get it, like I said. It's really nice. Oh, come on, Slayer. That and 1,000 right now. I also cannot seem to aim straight to save my life. Thank you. Get in there. Reserve HP, come on. I would really like it if this didn't give me a golden chest. This tooth rock that's up here in the corner. What I say. It's because I probably won't now get another key until like third floor, and I'm gonna be like, great. Be able to open up a second level item room, and I'm like, man, come on. We did get bomb bag, which, hey, it's gonna help us get bombs. Maybe that'll help speed stuff up. I'm a little upset that I had to go to higher sometimes it happens. Hopefully it's on the first floor. Maybe that won't happen on the subsequent. I don't know. bomb right now. Not that the bombs would actually probably empty in my hands, but just like the thought of it. Like, alright. You gotta like be gotta be a trap. Too much damage. That is a waste of a upgrade. Didn't do anything for me. I can carry two trinkets. That I would be surprised if that ever matters. Like I really would. Great. Wait, I can actually get it. Let's do it. Here we go. Worked out the way I wanted it. It was a bold, risky move, but someone's gotta make those risks. Got an item, our item room right here. Took some red heart damage, so now we can go all out, no playing it safe. Wow, it's flying out. Come on! Spawn at the same time. Should both blow up at the same time. Oh, this could be good. Alright, what do we got? What do we got? What's gonna be worth it? Alright, Humbling Bundle. This pays for itself. PhD. Then. Just keep going all the way down. I can do two of them. So I can suck them both up. Should do the broken remote. This is gonna be something wrong. I mean, that's not exactly a great item, but hey, whatever. Sometimes you gotta play deep if you wanna go big. That's all I'm gonna say. And look, we're back up to 4 HP just like that. Drowsy is not the kind of pill that I was looking for here. This is just a chest. Let's pick it up. Good. Oh, no, that... Yep. Furf's okay, but not this time around. Alright, so... Don't even worry about those. Okay, now, we are looking for a lot more, like, damage. So if you guys see just, like, damage laying on the floor, let me know. Right now, my best, probably, case of damage is just going to be taking my last hit of HP. I don't want to do that ideally, not as long as I have to. I mean, bombs count as damage. Okay, well. Now we just have to kill these. Tell me that I didn't kill that thing. I'm so glad. Oh, you got me. Got you, though. So, that was it. Thank you all for watching today. wasn't the greatest episode ever, but it was an episode. So, there's that. If you guys would like to see more in the future, let me know. Just comment down in the section below. I'll definitely, try to do better next time. But until next time, y'all, take it easy. Bye-bye.